Looks like you're ready to go.
You're getting better every day.
Trials are inside you now. If you can survive one final test, you can leave this place. This is the hostile womb from which you must claw your way to freedom, to power, to history. You will be a perfect weapon, the most innocent child ever born. You're the future.
at your feet, I swear to God!
Thank you.
your blood off the soles of my shoes!
Yeah. been in that cell for weeks.
We had to allow for altitude adjustment. Fernicky's proposal requires a robust immune system.
Good luck, then. There's almost as much tumor in this scan as gray matter.
I guess if it's a lethal experiment, we might as well use some of these as good as dead.
If we only wanted to dispose of a corpse, we wouldn't have made the trip to Colorado. What you're calling tumors, maybe is the fingerprints of a god.
What's that supposed to mean?
What happens when somebody gets touched by a god? Usually they are smart, but sometimes,
Spider.